Guess this is it then. Ready?
Yeah.
Alive. I thought we'd lost you.
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
I have.
Yeah? Yeah!
Oh, no, you don't. You're going after her.
She's a big girl. She can handle the likes of him. And worse.
Uh-uh. You don't know Corneo. It doesn't matter how strong or smart you think you are. He'll find a way to turn it against you. And where is she going to meet him? A mansion filled with his goons. Come on. Aren't you worried what might happen in there? You have to help her. Come on!
Okay.
Come on, Cloud! We gotta hurry!
Today, boy, it's just like I've been saying. There's no faster thing on two legs than you.
Hey there. Where are you headed?
You gave a ride to a girl earlier. Do you have any idea where she went?
No, and if you don't need a ride, then get the hell out of here. Can't you see I'm trying to work?
Can't say I can, no.
What'd you say to me, you little...
What's all the ruckus out here? I don't know you. What's your story?
We're looking for a girl who took one of your carriages. Can you help us find her?
Depends. What do you want with this girl of yours?
Guess. We want to save...
Save her from a life without this handsome guy.
Huh?
So, that's how it is, huh? Well, I get a lot of customers. Hard to keep track of them all. This girl, what's she look like?
Well... She's in great shape.
Is that really important?
Wait a minute. You talking about Tifa?
That's her.
Oh, looks like someone's got a bit of a crush. Hate to break your heart, kid, but it's gonna be a long while before she sees the light of day again.
What do you mean?
She's a real pretty girl. Corneo's hosting another audition, and Tifa was chosen as a candidate.
An audition for what?
For the title of the next Mrs. Corneo. She's what he likes all rolled into one sweet package. Having scouted girls for so long, I know his taste better than my own. And considering those tastes, I can guarantee you this. She won't be walking out of that mansion anytime soon, if at all.
So where can we find this Don Corneo?
What are you asking for? Thinking of raising holy hell or something? Do what you gotta, but leave me out of it. I told you what you want to know. Now take a walk.
And there goes our best lead yet. Maybe we'll have better luck in town. Let's check it out.
due for inspection.
Huh? These ones addressed to Don Corneo?
Yeah, those ones.
Welcome to Walmart, the pleasure capital of Midgar that's got everything for everybody. Couple, huh? It's all good. Play together, do your own thing, earn a little scratch on the side even. Whatever you're into, we got you. Got a special one-time limited offer.
No, thank you. Come on, Cloud. Let's go.
So, what kind of mischief you looking to get up to tonight? You gotta let go of your inhibitions and set yourself free.
You two. Yes, you. Do you have a place to stay this enchanted evening? We have the perfect room for a sweet-looking couple like you.
How much?
Cloud!
Just give me a holler when you change your mind.
That's easy. Anywhere with a bunch of shame.
One more!
Hey there. We're a pharmacy, but we stock other stuff. Thanks a bunch.
Get your delicious materia pops right here! Yes, right here! Dozens of flavors to try, including a mystery one!
Cloud! I will go wherever my research leads me, but the success of my endeavors rests entirely upon you. Your assistance would be much appreciated. Cloud! I have come up with the most fascinating theory. Cloud, I've registered a new summons battle intel request. I need you to defeat the summon entity so I can complete the material. I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it! I've developed a new material!
Well,
receiving all of your future battle intel support. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel support.
I can't believe I bought the same disc twice.
Excuse me, sir. If you like, you can have it.
Even if you love the artist, you don't need more than one.
Real narrow street just over there.
You're not still wasting your gill at the Honeybee Inn, are you?
You bet I am. Found me a secret route in, one nobody don't know about. Only trouble is it's filled with drunks and garbage.
Huh?
Are you sure about this, man? Cornelio's gonna rip up.
Give it to me, please. I'm begging you, miss.
There's a restaurant here.
Hold it. Best to steer clear of this alley. You may not like the people you find down here, and they may not like you. Do you have any thought to what you want to do next?
I want to open my own place, but the competition is pretty fierce. There's no way you'd survive out there.
See the sign out front? All I got is materia.
Thanks, buddy.
Maybe it's broken?
Welcome to the world of tomorrow. Any item you can think of, just a...
What's that? Not working, you say?
Huh.
Maybe.
Maybe there's something wrong with the wiring.
Step right up, step right up. It's the fully automated, state-of-the-art item procurement machine.
Relaxation, the sweet embrace of pretty ladies.
Welcome to Walmart's premier weapon shop. Do come again.
Check it out. I think we might have found our man, and he's a gaudy one.
Yeah.
not to enter? That is the question. Wherefore does this philosophical quandary torment me?
You totally get where I'm coming from, right?
I knew it! Let me guess. After you've had your fun, you fall into a spiral of shame and self-loathing. But it only lasts a moment, doesn't it? Next thing you know, you're right back here again. Huh? Got a question for me?
Seen Tifa around?
Tifa? My love? My light? Who are you and how do you know her? No, shut up. I don't care. Tifa's here? Why? Tell me why! Oh god, no. I did this to her, didn't I? She came looking for me to beg me not to leave her! Snap out of it, Johnny! Your Tifa needs you! Tifa, I'm coming, baby!
Who was that?
Nobody you want or need to know.
My apologies, sir. We are not ready to open at this time.
What?
Aren't you that Leaf House?
Hey! What the hell, Merc? Digging into people's personal affairs in this town is a huge no-no.
What are you doing here?
Well, if you must know, I've wanted to be a dancer ever since I was a little girl. I come here at night to live the dream. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell the children, okay? I practice every second I can. It's the only way I'll become the best.
Gotta stay sharp, though. Lifetime ban's a lifetime ban.
Those employees.
Not so fast, buddy. Back it up. Got no need for pretty boys here.
We're looking for someone.
Let me guess. First time in Walmart.
Yeah? So?
So people can't just walk through the Don's front door. Especially men.
How about me, then? Can I go inside?
Maybe. But you're gonna wish you didn't.
You know Leslie? She's kinda cute. Homely, but cute.
Excuse you?
Kinda cute's not gonna cut it.
Come on. Can't you help us out?
Do you have any idea what you're getting yourself into?
Aerith.
Seriously, Les, she's not half bad. With a little work, I bet she'd clean up real nice.
Cloud, requesting permission to kill.
Denied.
If you're really sure you want to join an audition, then you're gonna need to get official approval.
And who can give us that?
The trio. The only ones in town who are considered authorities on Corneo's particular tastes. First, there's Chocobo Sam. And then there's Madame M over at the massage parlor. Last but not least, there's the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea. They're an eccentric bunch, to put it mildly. And you should know they don't recommend just any girl stupid enough to come knocking.
Duly noted. Thanks for the info. We'll be back soon.
Aerith, you sure about this?
If you've got any better ideas.
Not really.
So that's the way it is. Tifa's been invited into the Don's estate.
Huh?
But to earn such a privilege, you must first win the approval of one of the trio. Right? Meaning, I now know what I must do to save her. Stay strong, Tifa! Help is on the way! Johnny's coming, baby!
Not the sharpest tool in the shed, is he?